So friends, good morning to all of you and welcome to Gyan Jyoti online classes. So dear students, today we will discuss earlier topic chapter number 10, the road not taken up class 5 English main course book. Okay, the road not taken. Before going to the topic, there are some key new words like diverge, yellow wood, undergrowth, aspire, claim, grassy. Diverge means two different roots. Yellow wood means a forest with composed leaves. Undergrowth means dense growth of bushes and shrubs. Aspire as good as the other one. Claim means better option. Grassy means unused. Okay, diverge means two different roots. Two different roots का मतलब होता है दूसरा रूट क्या है, दूसरा पाथ क्या है फॉलो करना. येलो वुड ए फॉरेस्ट विद कंपोज लीव, ठीक है ना. येलो वुड का मतलब होता है एक फॉरेस्ट जिसमें क्या है जो लीव्स होते हैं वो क्या है गीले रहते हैं. येलो लीव्स जितने भी हैं वो क्या है पेड़ से घट करके हैं उसे गीले रहते हैं. अंडरग्रोथ डेंस ग्रोथ ऑफ बुशेस एंड श्रब्स. अंडरग्रोथ का मतलब होता है क्या डेंस फॉरेस्ट. डेंस ग्रोथ ऑफ बुशेस जो झाड़ी होते हैं ना वो डेंस क्या है ऐसे ग्रो हुए रहते हैं उसको क्या है अंडरग्रोथ बोला जाता है. एसपीआर का मतलब होता है एज गुड एज द अदर वन. क्लेम बेटर ऑप्शन. क्लेम का मतलब होता है उनका बेटर ऑप्शन दूसरा ऑप्शन लोग क्या यूज कर सकते हैं. ग्रासी अनयूज जो सब कभी यूज नहीं हुआ हो उसको अनयूज या ग्रासी क्या है बोला जाता है. ओके तो वी विल डिस्कस द रोड नॉट टेकन. ओके सो इट इज अ पोएम रिटन बाय रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट. It is a poem written by Robert Frost. Okay, so the road not taken here, the road symbolizes our life. Okay, here the road symbolizes our life and the poet says that the road which we don't take or which we don't follow is the road not taken. Okay, here the poet says that the road which we don't take or don't follow is the road not taken. He describes his feelings about the choices, about the choice that he had left in the past. Okay, whatever the choice he has, he got, he describes his feelings that which choice or which path, which route he took and what are the consequences of that part of the choice. Okay, so he says that the choices that we take, the choices that we choose decides our future, our destination. Okay, so here the important here the poet gives an important message to us that in our life we had lots of choices and we have to take between them and we have to take only one choice, one path among them, and that path that we take we should be wise while taking the while choosing that path. And if we choose a wrong path then we will regret and we won't get back to that path. So we should be wise while choosing that path. Okay, here the poet describes his feelings in the poem. So let's go to the poem. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I couldn't travel both. And the one traveler long I stood and to look down one as far as I could to where it bent in the other road. Okay, so here in the first stanza the poet says that he got two roads. Okay, he got two roads, a diverged one, and he was in a hurry. Okay, he was in the mood that which route he has to take. Okay, which route he has to take. The roads traverse in a yellow pool and sorry I could not travel both. So the meaning, what does the first stanza says that once the writer or poet, once the poet was walking on a road and found a diverse road. Okay, found a diverse road in a yellow wood. So here a yellow wood means a forest with composed leaves. Okay, so when the poet was walking on a road, he got a diverse route. It means he got two different routes. And as he was the only person there, so he had to walk only in one road. Okay, he had to walk only in one road. And for that, he stood for a long time to check if it is good for him or not. He stood there, he saw or thought that the two roads, which one is good or which one is not good for him. So he kept standing there and thought that which route he should take. And looked down one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth. So here the line says that as he was standing there, he saw as far as he could. Okay, he saw the road as far as he could. Means the road was bent after some distance. Okay, the road was straight for some distance and it got bent. Okay, so here the poet saw that road from where as he could see. Okay, and afterward it was a green forest and he couldn't see it because it was bent. Okay, so up to the bent part of the road, the poet could see the road. Okay, could see the diverse road, that which road he should take. And after it was a forest, a dense forest, okay, with thick of bushes. So he was not able to see the other side of the road. So in the same way, in our life, we have two choices. Okay, we have two choices and we have to choose from that one, that which road is suitable to us, which road is good for us and which is not. Okay, so we have to be careful about our decision, because that choices makes our future, makes our destination. So we should be wise while choosing our right path. Then to the other as just as fair and having perhaps the better claim, because it was grassy and wanted wear, though as for that the passing there had warned them really about the same. Okay, so after there he was standing alone, he was standing quite there for some time in that road, and he was thinking that which road he should take. Then at the same time he saw a road. Okay, he saw a road which was grassy, that means it was unused. Okay, so he took that road because he thought that both the roads are equal. Both the two diverse roads, okay, they are both equal. So he took the other road that was unused. It means the road was not at all used by someone. Okay, so he chose that grassy road, that unused road. And after walking some distance, after going some distance, he thought that he chose that unused grass. He thought that both the roads are similar. So for some time, so for a few moments, he thought that this road is not suitable for him, but he can't get back to the other roads because he moved far away from that point of diversion. So in the same way, we have to choose our life, we have to choose our destination carefully. We have to choose. We have choices and we have to choose between that the right choice. And if we take a choice, if we take a route, then we have to follow that route as long as we could. And we should not regret that we took a different route. We didn't took a good route. Okay, we should not regret because we can't get back to the other route. ठीक है ना. तो यहाँ पे जो पॉइंट हम कहते हैं कि हमारे जीवन में क्या है, जिंदगी में दो चॉइसेस आते हैं, ठीक है ना. उन चॉइसेस को हमको क्या है, अच्छी तरह से क्या है लेना चाहिए कि कौन सा रूट हमारे लिए सही है, कौन सा गलत है. तो एक बार अगर एक रूट को हमने पकड़ लिया तो उसी में हमको जाना पड़ेगा, ठीक है ना. उसको छोड़कर हम क्या वापस नहीं आ सकते, वो दूसरे रूट में हम कभी भी वापस नहीं आ सकते. तो इसलिए क्या है, कोई भी रूट हम चूज कर रहे हैं तो उसी रूट पे हमको जाना है और पीछे मुड़कर क्या है कभी नहीं देखना है. हमें कभी पछताना नहीं चाहिए कि हमने क्या गलत रूट को अपना लिया है या गलत रूट क्या चूज कर लिया, हमको वो रूट जाना चाहिए था, ठीक है ना. तो जिंदगी में भी ऐसी हमको क्या बहुत सारी डिफिकल्टीज क्या फेस करने को मिलेंगी, ठीक है ना. बहुत सारे प्रॉब्लम्स आएंगे लेकिन हमको क्या है, सबको क्या है पीछे छोड़ते हुए क्या है आगे बढ़ना है. हमने अगर एक रूट को चूज किया है that we have to follow that route as long as we could, okay, and thus we don't get back to the diverse one, we don't get back to the other part of the route. So we should be wise while choosing our future or destination, okay. Then come to stage number 3. And both that morning equally late in leaves, no step had trodden glad. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, I doubted if I should ever come back. So here in the third stanza, the poet says, the poet was standing there, okay, the poet was standing there, he was thinking that which route he should take, okay, he was standing there, he was only thinking, had not yet walked to the route. He was in the mood that he was deciding. Okay, he was not yet decided that he was which route he will take. Okay, so he was standing there thinking which route he would take. So in the morning he saw that both the routes are equally, okay, both the routes are equally, and in leaves no safe at trodden there. Okay, and both that morning equally lay in leaves, no step had trodden glad. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, I doubted I should ever come there. So here the third stanza, the poet says that there were two roads in morning equally, and the two roads were unused, that means the two roads have green grass on it. Okay, the two roads have green grass on it. It was unused, it was not even used by someone else. Okay, so in the morning he decided that which road he has to take. Okay, so he decided to take the other road. So he decided, first of all, he decided that he would take the other road, when he would take the one road and on one day, and the next day he will take the other road. Okay, so he decided in the same way. Even though he knew that if he start going in one route, he wouldn't come back to the other route. He knows it very well. But yet he thought that for one day he will take the one route and the other day he will take the other route. Yet he knows that he wouldn't come back again in the second route. Okay, although he took the other road. Similarly, in our life, we had two options, and the two options are similar to us. We thought that both the options are good for us, are better for our destination, for our goal. But the two ways that we thought, that we think that the two roads, the two options are same, the two options are good for us, and we took another road. Even in our life, we took other roads, and we thought that this road is good for us, but it is not so. It is not so that the road which we took is good for us. It may be not good for us. Okay, so we have to choose very carefully. Next, in the last stanza, I shall be telling this which is I somewhere edges and edges, hence two roads diverged they would, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference. So in the last stanza, the poet says that he will take a deep breath and say that once there was a two roads, there was a diversion, and he took only one road and traveled through that road as his whole life he traveled on that road as he could, and this road led to his decision or to lead to his destination. So he would take here the poet says that in future he will take a deep breath and say that once upon a time he had reached such a point in life that he had two options, and he traveled in one way, and that leads to his destination. So here the poet gives a strong message to the student that in your life you will get two choices, you will have two options, and you have to take the best option for you, and which will lead to your destination. So you should be apt and accurate, you should be careful, while taking the decision, taking the choices of your life, which will lead to a better future for you. Okay, so students, once again I want to clarify you in Hindi. Okay, the road not taken. So जो रोल नॉट टेकन वो जो पोयम है उसको रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट जी ने जो है लिखा है. तो रोल नॉट टेकन का मतलब कि जो रोड है वो हमारे लाइफ को क्या सिम्बलाइज कर रहा है, ठीक है ना. तो एक बार की बात है कि पोएट जो है, ठीक है ना, वो एक ऐसे डाइवर्जन में पहुंचते हैं, ठीक है ना, एक ऐसे रोड में, एक ऐसा पॉइंट में पहुंचते हैं जहाँ पे क्या है, दो रोड्स क्या है रहते हैं, दो डाइवर्जन क्या है रहते हैं. तो वहां पे पोएट सोचता है कि कौन सा रोड मैं लूं जो कि मेरे लिए क्या है अच्छा हो, ठीक है ना. तो वो जो पोएट रहते हैं वो क्या है, एक रोड में जाने को चाहते हैं, लेकिन उसी दौरान क्या वो ये भी देखते हैं कि दोनों रोड क्या है अनयूज रहते हैं. मतलब क्या दोनों रोड जो है वो किसी कोई दोनों रोड में क्या है किसी ने अभी तक चला नहीं हुआ रहता है, ठीक है ना. दोनों क्या है ग्रासी रहते हैं, अनयूज रहते हैं. तो पहले जो पॉइंट हैं वो क्या करते हैं, रोड के वो डाइवर्जन में पहुंचते हैं, ठीक है ना, जिसको हम क्या है चौक जो बोलते हो ना, छक जो होता है कि एक गली में अलग जाता है या दूसरा एक रोड जो रहता है ना, जो चौक जो होते हैं वो अभी कितने एक दूसरा स्टेट की तरफ जाता है या दूसरा क्या है डिस्ट्रिक्ट की तरफ जाता है, दूसरा डिस्ट्रिक्ट की तरफ जाता है. उसी का डाइवर्जन क्या है, एक डाइवर्जन के जो पॉइंट है वो पहुंचते हैं, ठीक है ना, जहाँ पे दो रोड को क्या है दिखाई देता है, ठीक है ना, दोनों क्या है अनयूज रहते हैं, जिन पर किसी ने भी क्या है चला नहीं हुआ होता है, ठीक है ना. तो जो वो रोड क्या है पॉइंट को तब तक दिखाई देते हैं जब तक कि वो रोड स्ट्रेट रहता है, ठीक है ना. फिर कुछ डिस्टेंस के बाद क्या है वो रोड बेंड हो जाते हैं, ठीक है ना, बेंड होने के बाद क्या है और पॉइंट को वो रोड क्या है क्लियरली क्या है दिखाई नहीं देती, ठीक है ना, वो रोड क्या है दिखाई नहीं देती. तो वहां पे जो पॉइंट है वो खड़े रहते हैं, सोचते हैं कि कौन सा रोड को मैं चूज करूं जो कि मेरे लिए अच्छा हो. तो उस टाइम जो पॉइंट होते हैं वो क्या है, एक रूट को क्या है चूज करते हैं, डिसाइड कर लेते हैं कि मैं इसी रूट में क्या है जाऊंगा, क्योंकि ये सबसे अच्छा है, इस पर किसी ने क्या है चला नहीं है, क्या है एक राशि है अनयूज है, तो वो रोड में क्या है वो जाने को क्या है सोचते हैं। तो कुछ डिस्टेंस जाने के बाद क्या है वो फिर से क्या है सोचते हैं कि चलो मैंने तो ये रोड को चूज कर लिया है और मेरे को ये सही भी लग रहा है, लेकिन कुछ समय के लिए वो ये भी सोचते हैं कि दोनों रोड क्या है समान है, तो वो भी रोड क्या है अच्छा ही होगा, ठीक है ना। तो क्या मैं वो रोड पे जा सकता था इंस्टेड ऑफ इट ऑफ दिस रोड, लेकिन क्या है वो जो पॉइंट है वो दोबारा क्या है रोड पर नहीं आ सकते, दोबारा वो डाइवर्जन पर नहीं आ सकते, ठीक है ना, दूसरे रोड में जाने के लिए, क्योंकि उन्होंने एक ही पाथ को चूज किया है, तो वो एक ही पाथ एक ही डायरेक्शन में क्या है वो जाएंगे, ठीक है ना, वो दोबारा क्या है पीछे नहीं आ सकते, ठीक है। तो इसी तरह क्या है वो एक रोड में क्या है जाते हैं और क्या डेस्टिनेशन तक क्या है पहुंचते हैं। तो वैसे ही क्या है जो पॉइंट है वो अपने जितने भी स्टूडेंट्स हैं जितने भी पीपल्स हैं उनको सिर्फ एक ही मैसेज दे रहे हैं कि जिंदगी में क्या है तुम्हारे पास दो ऑप्शन होंगे जिनमें कि आपको चूज करना पड़ेगा कि आपको कौन से रूट को फॉलो करना है, कौन सा रूट को क्या है लेना है, ठीक है ना। तो इस पर क्या है उन लोग को बहुत ही ध्यान से क्या है केयरफुली चालाकी से क्या है उस रूट को आप चूज करो जिस पर चल कर क्या है आप अच्छे मुकाम तक क्या है पहुंच सको, जो कि आपको अपने बेटर फ्यूचर तक क्या है ले जा सके। तो यू शुड बी एप्ट एंड एक्यूरेट एंड बी वाइज बाय चूजिंग द डिसीजन विच यू हैव गॉट विच विल लीड टू अ ग्रेटर फ्यूचर फॉर यू, ओके। सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट टुडेस टॉपिक द होप नॉट अगेन, सो होप आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड इट प्रॉपरली। So thank you for your online classes. Stay home and stay safe.